to make it a little bit more natural and let it flow on the right leg, not try to power it too much.
Yeah. So back off the strength in a sense. Yeah.
And really trying to, like that concept, it's been introduced by John Gillies long ago to me, like the concept of the marble in the bowl.
Yeah.
Like I really try to allow the marble to travel and to exit the ball in acceleration, but very often, like when we get in trouble, it's when we start applying pressure perpendicular to the ground.
Yeah.
So I really try to, I do everything I can to allow that marble to roll and exit with flow, and that's like all I'm thinking of. Yeah. That flow, it becomes quite tricky to get once the pressure increases, at edge angle increase.
Yeah.
It becomes quite a challenge to connect turns and to like glue to the ground in the transition.
Yeah. Yeah.
So it's pretty, it's a challenge.
Yeah.
Like over here, like this run, my challenge would be to stretch a little bit the turn, just to give myself a chance to get them a little bit rounder. To see how it
stretch
goes.
It down the hill.
Yeah, and try to get a little bit more shape the ball a little bit.
Yeah.
And my goal is always the same, like I want to shape the first half.
Yeah.
And try to make sure that I create some shape with the first half of that turn.
Yeah.
Even like the second half, I'm reducing the angle, but it's still turning even if I reduce.
Yeah.
I don't take away the pressure all at once. Like I think there's a misconception, a lot of people, they're trying to, in their mind, they're releasing early to edge early, but if you're like, I think it's been misunderstood over the years, they release quick instead of early.
Right.
So I start the release early, yes,
yep.
But that release, there's still, I don't take away the load all of a sudden. Yep. I still have some load even if I release gentle, so I keep some direction in that release to try to reach a little bit up higher to shape the next ball. That's that's my goal here.
Yeah.
Pretty tricky.
Yeah, well that's the game, huh?
Yeah. This is the game.
This is the game. Yeah.
Yes, let's do it.
Yep.
Okay.
That's great. Great.
Yeah, yeah, it's this way.